Let's Hope This Controller Isn't Cold otti päälle takaisille Jump Out of the Head. I guess the truth rate has always been low on this mode. Well, yeah, that's it. This is the real challenge for you.
Here we are playing the Metal of Death, only on LCHC.
Fuck this bike. Sliding in like this. Really? Fuck, they're grinding piece of shit. I like to write the speech here, it's really quick. Hopefully I don't crash, so stop moving. Please not rest. Okay, now you can move. Now it's 60 and you can move. Okay, now I'll try to actually drive. Okay, now it actually turns like a fucking driver. Fuck! I was so close. At least I think so. Nice. You can actually fucking let it shoot. Switching up the
Fuck.
I got the actually news file. It's only for a few people this mode. Oh, can I actually take the fucking heli? No, I can't try yet. You press it into the fucking thing. No, I can't access my bike. Fucking gone. Say this is kinda challenging. If there are like checkpoints on it, then I guess I get one point. So. You want me to use third person view, so it's a lot harder for me to hit you. Yeah, I can try because it's actually fucking hard. The first view that you use with bike, then you can see your bike and. How come? Yeah, I guess this is kind of fun, like a bit of the explosive boost. But then it's a GameCube easy. You can actually fly heli. Now, but like most people can even fucking non-moving a target with heli. And you can just be by like moving. Or I need to use that third person here, but fuck. I'm gonna lose so bad. I can't keep the minimum in there easily. Because the camera is so fucking dumb. Oh, I actually fucking hit you. I ran out of ammo. Play with this piece of shit wheel and have fun, but I still actually kill people. But this is actually a fucking challenge because I hate this wheel. Oh my god. se olisi maali jos.
Do you actually have any people you actually play this with the non-explosive points? Like you can answer again after the fucking loser win. Nice. You could maybe do some 1v1 speed. Since you can actually hit off moving target. I already switched to left gun. Then I can actually do that without the left first person. Fuck you!
Ego, never mind.
I'll play one more, then I'll let it go. Because people came over. I'll ask you later if the one pilot has to be like a small player together. Because like it's more fun than people can actually fly.
Really good. Yeah, this mode you really have to play on a like 60 FPS or the latest set on great things.
Hey, this is your boy, Boyaki. I'm in the YouTube.
Please subscribe and like. Okay. Finally. Oh no, the kid started. So don't worry about the noise. I got one guy born it from somewhere. So now turn it. Classic death fucking metal. And the gates, slaughter of the soul. Fuck! I just stopped it in the wrong time. Oh, so that's why you wanted the second try, so you can beat me. I guess I need to try to drive the bike better, so I can maybe win. It's new. So weird. Finally. Oh, I forgot to record.
Fuck. Mommy, please turn the camera.
Fuck, really? I already crashed the bike. It's all you were for. Yeah, come back, bitch. I'll shoot you up. What makes this a mod fun because actually you fucking try to get these bikes to wherever I want. It seems fucking difficult because you can actually fly.
Here we are playing the metal of death only on
you want me to turn on
the
lift?
My baby!
Do you want me to turn on? Okay, so no.
Hey, help!
Fuck you, bitch. I'll fuck you out with this current version of the... Fuck you! Revenge. I need to work on that intro, like...
This is your boy Aki, bringing you another fucking video where I fucking lose again.
Can you recording like the last shootout too? I don't know if you heard, can you recording the last kills that I did with this bike? Alright, nice. It will make a good video. No, you need to do the same, then it will be even better. Or double kill. Get here.
Fuck! Fuck you, beast.
Actually, so fucking good for this mode. It's easy to use and you actually need a fucking more mouse. No auto aim.
From the studios of LCHC, Max Cavalera presents a show that celebrates the birth of darkness, the birth of death.
It isn't that much harder because I the FPS, so the screen isn't saving. I was wondering what the fuck is happening with the camera, because I had a first person on my bike. This isn't that fucking heavy. Not on a fucking ramp game.
really.
Was are talking about people who are. Also, I was all loaded with this first person. Let's hope the navigator isn't fucked there on getting. Don't do fucking random, you bitch. Fuck you. So this actually proves the people that it's actually playable, then I can shoot you out on and you can shoot me out. This is actually fucking fun. I don't usually play with fucking fights, but this only needs more bullets. Then it would be more fun. But we could, someone could make a menu for instantly under, like next ammo or something, you know. So I don't need to be with fucking 8 ammo and try to shoot you out. Fucking Olympus. Fuck! I was so close! Fucking fuck. Only couple meters. Suicide mode.
Uh.
No way the fuck. If I don't press the fucking bike, that would be nice. Really? That was so fucking fun. You were already here creeping. Fuck you, you are... yeah, turn, please. Okay, I'm dead, that's fucking last one with the third person here. A chance for you. Use it well. Yes, I'm a fucking winner. Deltayers are 20 seconds left. Oh, never mind, you don't get any points from this. Tough fish, I'm GG.